Just think, Superman. If you hadn't jealously guarded these sunstones from humanity, they'd be weapons for humanity instead of against it. It's almost enough to make me question your motives.
I look forward to a new future. One without you in it.
Damage sustained. Performance impaired.
Brainiac's using the Sunstones to override the Fortress mechs. He's in full control of the Fortress defenses. We have to keep moving if we're gonna shut him down.
He's already taken one of Krypton's weapons, Superman. We're going to need another to even the odds.
Supergirl, attack.
Yes, Brainiac. I am your herald. Surrender now or suffer.
You're in my way.
No more holding back. You lie on this.
Protect me!
Look out!
Not your best play.
Control. Thanks, everyone.
Target engaged. Performance impaired. Damage sustained. Minor damage.
It's Brainiac. He's using Sunstone crystals to harvest the very heart of the fortress. We have to break his connection before it's too late.
Then we have no choice, Superman. We must open the Phantom Zone.
to enjoy this.
Afraid they'll steal your thunder, Superman? We'll just have to take that chance.
Stop now, Lex. The Phantom Zone is a prison for Kryptonian criminals. Release them, and they'll be Earth's next threat.
You're too late. The process has begun.
Free! And this time, I see you've brought a bodyguard, Kal-El.
I'm sending you back to the Phantom Zone, Zod.
We can settle this rivalry some other time. There are more pressing issues at hand.
Brainiac assimilation of the fortress nears completion. Accessing Kryptonian files. File accessed. Jax Uhr.
How dare you scan his might, Krypton? Resistance is futile. The power of the Sunstone Crystals assures our might. Attack him, dear mortals.
This thing's perfect.
Don't make me laugh!
Alpha Stalker Group, join the attack.
See that sunstone? It carries the charge for this room. Place it in the resonator and it'll short out any sunstone defenses and open the door. Let's go. Whatever evil you're planning, I won't let it happen.
Damage sustained. Your damage.
Father, what are you doing in that Sunstone construct? Has Brainiac...
Stop, invaders! This outpost is the last bastion of Krypton. Kal-El, you are a traitor to your people and your culture. Choose the people of Earth over your own. You will die with them.
Impossible!
I will not be defeated!
Damage to the fortress can be restored. An acceptable price to defend it.
Kal-El, Brainiac no longer controls me. I can open the way for you through the fortress's defenses. You must split your forces if you hope to succeed. You must not leave Zod free. He cannot be trusted.
I know, Father. And thank you.
Be well, my son.
We'll need to split up. The gates through the fortress's power core can only be opened from the other path. Zod, you stay where I can see you.
My group head through the left passage. Everyone else can follow the Kryptonian.
I'm going to enjoy this!
Power Girl, attack.
Affirmative. I serve Brainiac now, as you soon shall. Yes, Brainiac. Withdrawing for re-indoctrination.
Target engaged.
Bizarro, attack.
You think to defy Zod?
Bizarro hates Brainiac. Me am hurt you. Him and help you.
Rizlan attack with energy.
Justice will be served in a skimming.
This won't stop me!
No! Master! Bizarro, no return!
To do better.
Bizarro feed friends like you.
Submit to Brainiac.
We have to keep fighting.
How deluded!
Let's drop this.
You must realize, all things become one with Brainiac.
Maybe this will knock some sense
into you. I am invincible! I will not be defeated!
You punch Bizarro hard, and make Bizarro happy.
Looking for a double the
pathetic earthling.
What's going on here?
You Bizarro's
I've got to get back out there
friends.
And stop Brainiac's invasion.
Bizarro confused now. Brainiac now controls Bizarro. Bizarro must stay.
Kal-El, Lex Luthor, Exobyte Data Slaves, and General Zod. I am impressed by your ability to survive thus far. My assimilation of this metahuman nexus is at hand, for these sunstone crystals create a matrix that no metapower can escape. Thus, the knowledge and technology of dead Krypton ensures your own destruction. Behold my avatar of metahuman power. Your futile struggle against me ends now. All will be one with Brainiac.
Status.
Once I have assimilated the Sunstone cores, your deaths will be assured.
Damage sustained.
Kryptonian energy will bolster my own. You will fall to Brainiac.
Protect me!
Sunstone integration is not yet complete. None can withstand the might of Brainiac. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. Within these walls, nothing is beyond my grasp.
Critical damage.
You have delayed me long enough. You have delayed me long enough. I must have more energy.
Systems failing.
One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. None can withstand the might of Brainiac.
You don't stand a chance.
Status critical.
You do not fight a mere construct, but the entire fortress.
Performance impaired.
Kryptonian energy will bolster my own. You will fall to Brainiac. Once I have assimilated the Sunstone, your deaths will be assured. Delay the inevitable.
Minor damage. Critical damage.
I thank you, Luthor, Kaleb, for freeing me from the Phantom Zone so I may reclaim Krypton's heritage. The Sunstone crystals should belong to a true Kryptonian, not the son of a traitor. With the power of these crystals, I will be unstoppable! Your meaningless resistance cannot prevent me from turning your pathetic Earth into a new Krypton!
So this is the thanks I get for freeing you? You won't get rid of Lex Luthor so easily.
Zod! We've defeated you before, and we will again.
Ha! The Blue Boy Scout falls once again. A shame.
I'm sending you back to the Phantom Zone, Zod.